I think the big things you're talking about of being willing to grow with the other person and see them for who they are and have that reciprocated is pretty, that's a pretty solid foundation to lay something down on and then go from there.
Yeah, it reminds me of a card. I think we have it somewhere in our room where it says, true love isn't gazing into each other's eyes. It's looking together towards the horizon or something like that, right?